Umar ibn Khattab radiyallahu anhu said that Allah blessed Ali radiyallahu anhu with three qualities. If I were to be given one of that, khayrun li min humur al-na'am, then it is greater for me than owning red camels. Number one, tazawwujuhu Fatima. Allah had blessed him with the honor of wedding Fatima radiyallahu anha, the queen of the women of Jannah, the beloved of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Number two, suknahu al-masjid yahillu lahu ma yahillu lah. Right? Sudda al-abwab kulluha illa babu Ali. Where all the other doors to the masjid were closed down, but the private entrance of Ali radiyallahu anhu was reserved and left open. Akhduhu ar-raya yawma khaybar. And he was privileged and given the banner on the day of Khaybar. And that was a clear testimony on the prophetic tongue of the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that he was beloved to Allah and his Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Ali radiallahu anhu was the son-in-law of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he accepted Islam as a child. He was the first child to accept Islam. He was the fourth caliph after the demise of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ali radiallahu anhu has a lot of accolades in his life. Ali radiallahu anhu was one of the sahabas with full of wisdom. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam loved him so much, and he loved Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam more than his life.